guys, it's me, Emma, and
Tommy.
From the Clothe
siblings.
Woo!
As you know, today is Christmas.
Yeah, of course, because
that day.
I remember because we are ghosts. And as a ghost, as you know, people when they're in Happy New Year, we're in Christmas. When they're in Christmas, we're in Happy New Year.
So
we are technically away from, I don't know how many months, but I'm lazy
in
to do the
Christmas month. Today.
Yeah, today, as you've read down there. Yeah, you know, we are doing a clothe challenge, as also
outfit challenge.
So yes. This is what we'll be doing. It's gonna be
five
as a five fingers.
There's a lot we wear.
So we'll be like getting clothes.
Yes.
So we'll be removing this clothes.
Yes.
And after, when we have got all the clothes together, we are going to change and then see how it looks. Then we'll walk around here one by one
and
shake our bodies and you see.
Yeah, what dances from ghost and nine.
Yeah.
You'll never believe.
Okay, let's stop it. Let's jump into the video.
Woo!
So, wait. I forgot something. If you are really nice Winnicott, we're follower or ghost sibling follower, you know we never start a video without starting to dance. Yes. So let's just hop into the dancing. Because you know we'll never stop dancing.
It's fun, ghost.
So
fun.
Let's try this. 3, 2, 1. And pop the bubbles.
Bubbles.
Okay, enough of being all of the mishaps. Let us get into the recording. We need to jump into the video.
Woo!
So, round one. Clothe number one. Hello, guys. So, here are the boxes.
Sorry, it takes time.
So, who's gonna pick first? So, rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. So, I'm gonna pick first. Check that way. So, which outfit is it?
Ooh.
Okay, let's remove it. So do you want to like switch?
I'll save mine. I think mine is better.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. I got green and he got white. So I was going with white, but I'm going to remove this. So first outfit done. So put it on the floor. So, round number two. Okay, round two. The box is so.
Let him pick. What the nonsense?
Okay, are you done? Are you done? Let's remove the thing. Are you done?
Yeah, maybe
I'm the one who's choosing.
Early peak.
Okay. I'm staying with mine.
Okay.
Okay. Total review. 3, 2, 1.
What?
Address. tiny shorts?
I did ask for a dress. I'm a man with a hat and a dress.
Okay, I got some shorts. We'll still have to put these
short pants.
We'll still have to keep our pants that we have. Because these, I don't think they're going there all the way up. Because this one, upper toe, they're too small.
They're for my pants.
Yeah, like this clothing thing is like from our clothes. So, yeah, we didn't buy them. This is Corona time and we don't want to waste money. So, yeah, so let's jump into the third
even
video.
Here.
I mean, not video, that
time.
Okay, time. Guys, what do you call it? Third round. Round three. One, go. Okay, round number three. So, I'm gonna pick this. Change the side of you.
Hey, it's my turn.
Just took from sleeping. So, you want to keep it or peep or stay?
I want to keep mine.
Okay, three, two.
Giant jacket! Big jacket for my
That's
sister.
A sweater. This is his skeleton because we are little girls, so he has a skeleton. So I got my green hat. That's the only thing that is mine. So, and now next is gonna be some wait number 3, 2, 4, and 5. I don't know what we are going to have, but I hope it's something nice.
Let's hope for shoes.
Yeah,
shoes is better.
Shoes, I think it's shoes next. So I don't know. Okay, so round number 4. So round number 4, let's start. Okay, so here are the boxes. He's gonna pick.
I think it's
I
nice.
Hope there's nothing big or small or I hope it's something my regular size because in case they are big I want big because I have all tiny. In case they are big, I hope it's not my parents. I hope it's not my parents. I just want to know.
Even I don't meet my parents or her.
Yeah, so he got two of my things and one of his things. We're like equal. But we're supposed to,
I just want the big and mine.
Yeah. So, how about the shoe, my camera? Like that.
Okay, let me peek.
You have not peeped.
I know. I'll peep.
You're done?
Yes.
Okay.
I'll keep mine.
No, the one you're supposed to choose.
Okay.
So, no.
Guys, what should I do? I don't want something bad.
Okay, maybe we can get this and then number 5 is top secret, so we don't know whatever it is because we see some jackets, we see some tops. We didn't get top, but somebody here got a dress, so I don't know what is going to happen if we are going to get top. T-shirt. I don't know what's gonna happen if you don't get anything.
You only get a top because
I don't know. So
I think they'll get.
Guys, what should I do? Should I keep it? Should I not? Comment.
Comment.
Okay.
Should I keep it?
Should I keep it?
Okay, I'm just going to open mine.
Three, two, one.
I got my shoe. Look at my shoe. What is
this? Oh, by your chair.
This is my shoe. Look at them.
I got big shoes.
Yay.
I got my dad's shoes. The fifth one is now the surprise. We don't know. We knew all this, but we didn't know the clothes. So fifth is a surprise. We don't know. The fifth one you might not get or you will get. So whoever gets it, you know. No, fifth one is your pet animal, you know. Like stuff, fluffy things will be put in the boxes and then you
will not. I hope I don't get a
oh no. Hello guys, that if you
we saw
that,
our bee.
That's like
our bee pet.
Not our bee pet. That's our
No,
it's not our auntie, it's our neighbor's friend. She came to see, but we were so frightened because we didn't know. She just boom. So
sorry, don't ask anything. Don't even
ask. Maybe you can ask in the comments.
Ask
in the comments.
Ask somebody out.
Yes, not us. Okay, so it is time to, you know, for round number five, our pets in the boxes. So
we don't know,
not pets, fluffies, because fluffies go well with, you know, clothes. I think so. So let us try it. Three. Let's jump into that. Round number five. Alright, so let's get into this. So I'm gonna peep. So look that way. Okay, I got it. Okay, are you staying or you're switching?
I think I'm staying with mine.
Hallelujah.
Okay, let's get open.
3, 2, 1.
I got a raccoon. A yellow raccoon.
I got a black one. With some green.
I got a orange raccoon. Look at it. It's an orange raccoon.
Excuse me. She needs a beauty time. She's black because she's sad in the ghost world. And she's happy because white, when you're here and you're white, only humans can be white. So let's not argue. So we are going to change. Throw those boxes away. Because we don't need boxes anymore.
To change?
So we're gonna change.
Back.
See you then. Okay guys, this is the final reveal of our clothes. This is just my pants because Toby's shorts couldn't fit them all the way through. But to at least put one leg in. I have a hat, if you can see. It's the only thing. And a jacket, we could fit only one hand. And my little lovey. So, Toby.
Guys, do not like this. Look at these shoes don't even fit me. This dress is a disgrace. This sweater, it's a girl. And that other shoe and this shoe are given falling down. So, and so is okay, and the hat even.
He's the only one who has removed all his clothes.
Because
me, if I remove, you'll all see my arm naked. So I don't.
Because this is a bee, you cannot play. So what you don't know? What you?
Okay, that's enough. So we are going to do a fashion. My pants just fell down.
He's naked.
Okay, so this pants short. But this is okay. So
fashion show.
Put away, Mister.
Ah.
Okay. So my final reveal. I'm final reveal. My final reveal. for the final reveal. Final reveal. Reveal. Final reveal. Final reveal. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
And in this ghost land, our tongues are blocked. You cannot understand it, Calavera. And our eyes.
Okay, so.
Our spooky eyes.
Go away. Go away. I want to show everyone.
So that's all for today.
Look at me!
Okay, that's okay. Shush your mushroom.
But lucky
shush
I'm not a girl.
Yeah. I like being a girl.
And I like being a boy.
So, thank you for watching this week's video. If you do. Please stop this. If you liked this video, if you did, smash that like button in the face! In the face!
Sarah! Look at my
arm! This.
Look at me, I'm a gun!
It's a gun to him. So, smash that like button in the face! If you did, smash that like button in the face! See y'all next time, girl!
Bye!
Shia gloss. So, see you next time for now. Bye!
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.